January 2010. A 7.0 earthquake devastates Haiti. 3 million people are affected. Paul Walker knew he could help. He called four friends, and in that moment, Reach Out Worldwide was born. A simple idea became reality. Reach Out Worldwide continues to aid people in need. My brother's legacy lives on.
Been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Do 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 do. Oh, I want something just like this. Do 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 do.
From Germany yesterday to be here in the charity, and I'm so lucky.
We love you, Cody.
Where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this.
At the end of Drive for Paul 2017, Sydney, Melbourne, Brisbane. It's been absolutely wonderful. Thank you so much for accepting me with open arms again in support of Paul and his charity Reach Out Worldwide. Got to see a lot of familiar faces this year. It's hard to believe it's already been 2 years. I'll see you again in another 2019 when we do it all again. Drive for Paul was a great success. Thank you so much for the love and support. You guys are wonderful. I love Australia, and I'll be back.